Then there's this concussive detonator, which I only think I used a grand total of once during multiple playthroughs. You throw it at a mook and he temporarily goes apeshit. I'll stick with batarangs, thanks.